Thank you. If you're real. Oh my. Thank you.
What are you? Thank you. It's trying to intimidate me.
Like an insect buzzing around a meal that was left unattended, another pest has begun to orbit around my senpai. The latest girl comes from one of Japan's wealthiest families. She looks down on anyone with less money than her, which of course means that she looks down on nearly everyone. I can tell that she doesn't see my senpai as an equal. It would be more accurate to say that she wants to keep him as a pet. I'd like to say that my senpai has enough sense to avoid getting involved with her, but the promise of a cozy life in the lap of luxury might be too tempting for him. Just to make sure that he doesn't make the wrong decision, I'll have to remove the option from his life altogether. It looks like the only reason she enrolled in Akademi was for the prestige. She has no intention of studying at all. She spends all day sunbathing at the pool. You know, every year, a lot of unfortunate accidents happen around pools. It would be such a shame if she fell asleep and drowned.
if you really...
Okay.
Really? You- Hehehehe.
If you're real.